I'm a convicted felon and my underwear is in fair condition.